So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guys called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, set up to take a controlling interest in Babbitt Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires who rides the same bus to and from work. Just get on the bus, man. We saved the seat for you.